Parish Sheriff's deputies arrest a Haughton man for child molestation and child pornography. 45-year-old Jesse Patton was arrested last week on several charges. Detectives say the victims were under the age of 13. Investigators say there may be other victims out there. If you have any information on crimes involving Patton or any other person, please contact the sheriff's office at the number you see on your screen.